So there's a story in the Bible that has always concerned me, and it's when Jesus says that a branch that is not bearing fruit will get cut off.
Does that really mean that God will cut me off if I don't bear fruit?
I've always been concerned about that, because what if I'm not in a fruit-bearing season, or what if just for a moment, you know, I haven't been bearing enough fruit? Well, the Greek word for cut off in that verse is actually aero, which means to cut off or to remove, but it also means to lift up or to take up. Jesus uses that several times when he says, take up your cross, lift up your eyes, and even take up your mat. You see, when a tree that's this old has a branch that's too heavy and it dips into the mud, it no longer can bear any fruit. So the gardener has to come along and prop that branch up using these rocks so that the branch is taken out of the mud and can bear fruit again. So today, if you feel like you're being dragged through the mud, if you feel like you're not bearing any fruit, I believe Jesus wants to come and lift you up so that you'll bear fruit once again.